Hey, this Jack'em Jimmy. Yeah, I came on here today to do me a vlog. Yeah, y'all know I don't normally do this, but I just had to come on here today and do me a vlog, especially since C-Gum. Yeah, so I broke in, yeah, because that's what Jack'em Jimmy do, yeah. But anyway, it was this guy that not long ago got released from prison for doing 25 years, yeah, and or did he do 25 years? I don't know. But all I know is the fool decided that he wanted to break back into the penitentiary. Yeah. Now, I know that sounds crazy because I broke out of the penitentiary. Yeah. And I know how I feel to want to break out. But I don't know how I feel to want to break in. Yeah. So, damn, I'm almost at a loss of words. Who the hell want to break into a penitentiary? That's what I want to know, be amongst the Bubbas and the Hubbas up in the penitentiary, you know. Well, you know what I'm trying to say. Anyway, the guy broke back into the penitentiary because he felt like that this would help the situation, considering his wife was in danger of being killed or something or another by some guy that was after him. So I don't know exactly why he thought going back to the penitentiary would help his wife. But anyway, nonetheless, this fool now facing 15 years for breaking into the penitentiary. Yeah. So leave me some comments and some video responses or something and try to explain to me exactly what would make a person want to break in to the penitentiary. Till next time, Jack'em Jimmy checking out.